the day of the end destruction were great, and Cambodia never fully recovered from the Khmer Rouge regime. In fact, the day of the end devastation shows what most dictatorial governments are willing to do to make their dreams come true.